try and keep this to about a minute, but we often use the term seekers and believers. When you're a seeker, you're looking for answers. That's awesome. When you become a believer, though, sometimes we go, well, you used to be a seeker, now you're a believer. And I think there's a great flaw in that. Believers never stop being seekers. As we study through really practical, horse sense, down to earth, nitty gritty, feet on the ground, rubber meets the road kind of teaching, like Pastor Andy Stanley does. These were just real guys. And when we look at the Bible that way, we keep looking and we keep learning, we keep growing. It's arrogant and incorrect for us to think, you know what, we know it all. We never stop seeking. Get in on this teaching that we're all doing together, Pastor Andy Stanley. It's called You're Not Far. Find it on YouTube. Brent and I will get together today and find our date, our weekend, when we are going to come back together. We'll push the seats a little further apart, and you hug as much as you want to hug. Wear your face mask as much as you want to wear your face mask. But we will give you space to stay socially separated as much as you like. Love you guys. Miss you guys. We'll see you soon.